a new floor.
I wonder how big is the floor.
Let's measure the length.
Let's measure the length.
1 meter.
Anyway. 715 centimeter.
Let's measure the width. 100 meter.
1 meter.
2 meter.
The width is 630 centimeter. Area equals length times width equals 7.15 meter times 6.3 meter equals to 45 meter square meter.
Let's go, sir.
Okay.
For cuts.
Okay.
Okay, mom.
I found some tiles, $1 per square feet.
But our area is in meter squared.
Square meter. Oh, we convert it by 484 square feet.
Yeah, so that will be $484.